There's something unnatural about this place.
You feel it as well? I've no explanation for it. Yet this place bears a great resemblance to Chalfie.
Chalfie? I've never heard of it. Is it somewhere in your world?
Correct. It is my homeland. I had once thought to lead a quiet life there in Chalfie, alongside my wife, Deirdre.
What happened?
Deirdre was kidnapped by followers of a dark faith. Her life was twisted to their desires. She was to aid in the resurrection of a dark god, heralding a new age of terror and destruction.
What? That's awful.
Yet there was still light, still hope for our future.
How so?
I believe I shall share that part of the tale with you following the trial. Take up your weapon, for I am the trial that you shall face. Overcome this trial, and our bond will grow. My power will become yours.
And we have to fight in this place that is like your homeland. There's significance to that.
Correct. Now earn it. Show me that your skills are sufficient to surpass my own.
I'll take you down, Sigurd. I'm giving this everything I have.
The trial is thus. Find your way to me and claim victory.
If we're going to reach Sigurd, we'll need to cross that bridge. And if we can capture that fortress, we might be able to operate it.
Cutting in.
For peace. You're done for. All in the name of peace.
I won't lose.
It was foretold. As you wish.
I'm sorry you're stuck with me. By my hand!
A good wind.
No mistakes.
You got it!
I can fight.
Let's pray.
I'm honored. Let's go!
Yes!
I need to get stronger until no one can beat me.
A good wind.
Cutting in. Me too. All flowers eventually wilt.
Just a scratch. I need to get stronger until no one can beat me.
Lend me your strength. Let the lesson begin. Enough.
Now that was a party!
Emblem, engage!
May their souls find peace.
A good wind.
I'll do as you command. This one.
Yes.
lose.
Look here! Me too! Look here! Not done yet! I need to get stronger until no one can beat me.
The Fortress General's dead! The bridge is ours! Let's rest here for a minute, Divine Dragon.
Battle fit for Brodia. Forgive us.
I'm not a child anymore. I've looked forward to this day. I'm not a child anymore. Understood.
To find track.
think not. Not a chance. Yeah. Have some fun! Yeah! That is that. Please grant me your strength. If I may. Ooh, I just spotted a rare bug. coming in. You're ornery. I've looked forward to this day. You're ornery.
Not done yet.
I am sorry.
Engage! Now I have you!
To the death.
Stand down or perish.
Ha!
I won't let anyone die! Out of my way!
You're done for!
Have another!
Over here!
Look here! Me too!
Allow me! Shall I treat you to tea later?
Emperor, engage! I will give it my all. Now! This won't do!
Hungry for more!
You're done, Kor! Allow me!
As expected.
Thank you.
You'll get no sympathy from me.
Leave it to me!
Well played.
Well done. You have passed the trial with a stunning display of skill.
I didn't do it alone. All of us claimed this victory, together.
Correct. Friends, allies, family. Anyone with whom you forge bonds will give you strength. Now, the moment of truth. Do you wish to avenge the death of your mother, Lumera?
When I lost her, I was sad. And angry. I thought I could never forgive the one who took her life. But you asked me if I'd want revenge. And I don't know anymore.
I lost many friends, even family, in battle. And yet I find I bear no grudges. I know well the meaning of grief. As well, I know there is no single truth. I entrusted this knowledge to my son, Seliph. I hoped that it might guide his future.
Your son? You and Deirdre's, you mean?
Indeed. Now listen well. You carry a proud and noble conviction in your heart. Knowing grief, justice, and truth are subjective, are you still able to fight with conviction?
Of course. This war will end. And then, I will see to it that the world remains at peace.
A perfect answer, my friend. And the one I was hoping to hear. So, until the fighting is done and gone, I shall be by your side, watching over you.